Hello and welcome to an all new episode of DT Tech News. I am Farhad and as promised, I am back again with all the tech updates related to artificial intelligence, data science, happenings in the tech space and much more that I have collected over the last week for all of you. So let's get started. Intellect launches AI-based Aadhaar processing solution. Intellect Design Arena has launched Magic Aadhaar, an AI-powered Aadhaar processing solution to identify, extract, validate, and mask Aadhaar details and aid in efficient digitization of end-to-end Aadhaar-based processing. Magic Aadhaar assesses the quality of input documents, extracts relevant information from Aadhaar, validates the Aadhaar details with external UIDAI authentication API, and does a full or partial masking of the Aadhaar number as needed for compliance. LG Innotek joins hands with Microsoft to proliferate cloud-connected 3D sensing camera. LG Innotek and Microsoft collaborate to commercialize cloud-connected 3D camera and unleash innovation across multiple industry verticals such as fitness, healthcare, logistics, and retail with LG Innotek's time-of-flight technology-based 3D camera modules and Microsoft Azure Dev platform. The collaboration will provide easy access to create 3D vision applications for multiple industries. Industry and government step up voice-led services to engage with masses. Walmart-owned e-commerce company Flipkart and telecom operator Bharti Airtel Limited have recently deployed voice search options in English and Hindi on their apps. Likewise, Axis Bank has deployed an AI-powered multilingual voice bot AXA at its contact centers. Developed by Bengaluru-based startup Vernacular.ai, the voice bot can be expanded to support over 10 Indian languages and over 160 dialects. ICICI Prudential launches AI-powered smart underwriting platform. ICICI Prudential Life Insurance has launched a new automated AI-based smart underwriting technology platform called OSIS to speed up all policy-related data verification. Created by Artivetic Data Labs, OSIS will enable every policy to be processed in under 60 seconds and verifies all the data along with due diligence within a few minutes. This in turn will reduce the time taken to put each policy under scrutiny. Haptik integrates with Zendesk to enable AI-driven customer support. Haptik launches zero-code deep integration with Zendesk across their support, chat, and Sunshine products. With this integration, Haptik can act as the front line of customer service to automate answering routine queries and improve first response time for businesses that use Zendesk. Haptik Zendesk integration offers uninterrupted end-user experience. Fujitsu and Riken complete joint development of Japan's Fugaku, the world's fastest supercomputer. Fugaku is Japan's supercomputer that has been developed as a core system for the innovative high-performance computing infrastructure promoted by Japan's Ministry of Education, Culture, Sports, Science and Technology. In 2014, Riken and Fujitsu began joint development of Fugaku and completed delivery of all racks in May 2020. Since then, they have developed and optimized the user environment in preparation for the commencement of shared use. Well, this is all for this week. Do like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel. And do not forget to connect with us on our social media handles as we will be back again next week in yet another episode of DT Tech News. Till then, stay safe and keep watching DT Tech News.